Beautiful.
So he's your daddy's paying for it.
I'll break out the checkbook.
Maybe it's diaper time.
Oh, look at these. These are just teasers.
Make sure there's enough ice. He wants to make sure there's not enough ice.
I'm not doing that.
No, you're not dating for you. No. It ain't fair.
I'd like to introduce myself, but if you haven't met me yet, my name is Tommy Ryan. I am Duke of 2016. And in 2016, when I was running and doing this orchid auction, this beautiful young lady here was my bartender and serving up some great drinks. So now I'm here to help her raise some great money tonight. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to get started with our first auction item. And please remember, anybody, I'm sure you all know, this event tonight is to raise money for AH in Monroe County. Anything that you donate tonight is tax deductible. So please, please, please be generous. You see how beautiful these items are? We need you to dig deep and help us out here. And before we go any further, I'd like to introduce everybody to the homeowner here who's opened up her gracious, beautiful home. This is Miss Bobby Cotton. Bobby is one of the members of the Mile Markers team and does the smart ride for herself. 165 miles that she's done it. How many years?
Three years.
So,
52 years of age, and she's an outstanding farmer.
And she's a strong old bird. So here we go. The first item is we have orchids in a purse and a shoe. For those who have not seen it, we'll have Bobby come up on the deck there.
And what's the other?
This is BLT.
It goes with your outfit.
Okay, this is a number 7. This is a moss-covered purse and shoe. This also includes a brunch for two at Margaritaville Resort.
With Jimmy Buffett.
Jimmy Buffett will cook you dinner, but I didn't say that. Okay, the value of this item is $125. Can we start the bidding off at $50? Do I hear $50 on this? I hear $50 on $175. Do I hear $80? $80 on this item. $80 on $172. I got $85 on $195. Do I hear $90? Do I hear $90? Come on now, we remember. Oh, $90, $175. Do I hear $100 for this item? $100. Oh, we got $100, $195. Do I hear $110? $110, $110, $172. There we have a little bit more. Come on, this is the first item. We got to dig deep on the first item. We have $110. Do I hear $120? $120 at $195. Do I hear $130? $130. First item. First item going once. Going twice. Sold for $125 to number $195. And here it comes. Wait, stop right in the middle there.
I got the ooh, you got the ooh.
Tommy.
Sorry.
Stop all calling my name at once. Number 7. 125. Number 195.
I love your bow tie.
Okay, as you see, Steve, our runner tonight, he's holding a bowl. Not that kind of bowl. We have three Caribbean orchids in it with multi-blooms. Fast multiply, great indoor, outdoor. Okay. Okay, everybody has seen this. This is a beautiful item here. We like to start the bidding off at this at 200 bucks. Do I hear 200 bucks for this orchid? 200 bucks here at number 87. 200, do I hear 210? 210 for this beautiful item here. 210, do I hear 210? Do I hear 210 for this item? Anybody inside? 210. 210 going once. Going twice. Sold.
There's the next runner.
Anybody know any good jokes?
Just you.
And here we come with the next item coming up by our next runner.
Tommy?
Yes, ma'am. Okay, this is a mangwood bowl. This is a, looks like a succulent in there, and we'd like to start this bid offering up at $60. $60, do I hear $60 for this? We have $60 for number 167. Do I hear $70 for this? Do I hear 70? 70. We're trying to show it on my left here. We got 70 bucks at number 150. Do I hear $80? Do I hear $80 for this item? I hear $80 over here at 150. Do I hear $90? $90 on this. $90 up front there, 167. Do I hear $100 on this? $100 over here, number 150. Do I hear 110? $110. $110. $100 going once. $100 going twice. Sold to number 150. Mary, come back with that item. Okay, Stephen has our next item here. Okay, we are auctioning off one of Steve O'Bay's shoes. This is a platform shoe. I believe it's from the 70s. This is designed by Jennifer Queen. It's got the rainbow flag. It's a cute little item. We'd like to start the bidding off at this at $50. Do I hear $50 on this? $50 right here, 172. $60 here, 54. $70 here. $80 here, 175.
There's no truth that Stephen Roy that's on stage that real men do that.
Okay, we're at $90 on this. $90. Do I hear $90 for this item? $90. Do I hear $90? $90. $80 going once. $80 going twice. Sold. $80. Number 54. Number 37. There's still many orchids there left to bloom. The opening bid on this item is $400. It's jumping up here, people. $400 for this beautiful orchid. Who's going to go $400? Let's go. Let's go. Turn that around. We got $400 here at 166. Do we have 410? 410 here at 58. 420. 420 on this item. Do we have 420 on this item? We have 410 going once.
How about
410? 420 we're up to. He's up to 410. 420 is the bid now. 420 at 170. 4:30. It was 4:20, you'd all be jumping at me, right? 4:20 going once. 4:20 going twice. Sold, 4:20. Number 178. Okay, we're gonna take a very short break here for a minute because I'd like to introduce you all to the woman of the night. This woman has stepped in to give her life up basically for 8 weeks. It's actually more than 8 weeks because you gotta prepare for it before that. It's a tremendous amount of work. It's a lot of giving up time. She has a great family who is supporting her all the way. And here she is, Jen for Queen!
Get out of the runner's way.
Get out of the way!
Thank you everyone for coming. I appreciate this. I hope you enjoy all the beautiful orchids that we have here. I want to thank Bobby for opening up their home and going through all of this insanity. And Sharon and Laura. It's been such a fun thing to plan for. I am running for several reasons. One of them is my grandfather. I did not know him, but he kicked out of the army in 1949 for sexual misconduct. Being different was not accepted at that time. He left our family, left my mom and my grandparents. So a few years ago, I got curious about him, so I went on Ancestry, and I found out that he died from complications of pneumonia in 1977 in San Francisco. He is the reason that I want to do this. I do not want another person to die from HIV. I do not want another person to be ostracized for being different. We are all the same. There's no reason for this disease anymore. It's time to move into the future and to put an end to HIV. And just like that, AIDS Help, AH, they're moving into the future. They want to provide affordable health care and affordable housing for so many. And that's something that I can get behind. That's what I want to be an advocate for. I want to raise money all year long and forever to help them get to their goals. So with your help, I can do that. So I hope you continue on with this crazy journey over the next 2 weeks and help me raise lots of money and become clean, because I promise I will do lots for AH. Thank you.
Wow. Great job. Okay, here we go. Next item. This is an unusual slippery orchid. It's about to bloom. We'd like to start the opening bid on this at $60. The opening bid on this one is $60. We have $60 right here, number 143. Do I hear $70 on this item? $70 here, back over here, $175. Bobby, bring that up here, please.
Bobby.
Yes, yes.
This is the item right here. What are we up to? $70. We're up to $70 on this. $70. Do I hear $70?
$46. $46.
$41. We got $70 over here. Do we have $80? Do we have $80 over here? Do we have $80 on this item? We hear $80. We got $70 going once. $70 going twice. Sold. $70. That's number 41.
What was the winning bid number?
Okay. Steven has found his other shoe. Okay, whoever bought that first shoe, here's the other one. Steve. Okay, is there a card with that? I believe we started this off at $60 before. We started this one at $60 as well. $60 on this shoe. We got it over here on an empty pallet. We got $60 on 161. Do we have 70? 70 on 175. Do we have $80? We're looking for $80 on this item now. $80 on this item. $80. $80. Do I hit $80 on 161? Do I hit $90 on this item? $90 on this item. $80 going once. $80 going twice. Sold. $80 to number 161. $80.
Okay, we got some art. We got some art.
We're gonna do. We're gonna mix it up a little bit. Do a couple pieces of art now. So, and if you have not taken a look at the. There was a guitar in here that's been painted by Rick Worth. It's a, his a tribute to Van Gogh as he did that big picture there. Oh my God, this is going to be more meaty. Hold on. Okay, this is a painting of a seahorse by Melanie Stark. A hearing, she's a hearing impaired. It's gold-leaf frame. The opening bid on this item is $50. $50 on this item. Do we hear it?
Bring it over here.
$50 on this seahorse. We have $50 on this item. Do I hear $50? $50, number 141. Do I hear $60 on this item? Do I hear $60 on this item? $50 going once. What? $60 right here, number 123. Do I hear 70? Do I hear 70? Do I hear 70? Hands off walking with it. $70. Do I hear $70 on that seahorse painting? $70 on the seahorse painting. $60 going once. Going twice.
Hold on.
Hold on. What's another view?
She needs a personal cooler.
Mary, please report back to the pool.
We'd like a second.
We were looking, what was the last 60
was that, so the 70? 70, 141. We hear 80. $80. $80, 123. You? 90. $90 right here. $90, so we hear $100. $100 on this painting. Seahorse painting, $100. $100 right here, number 123. $100, $110. So I hear $110 on this painting. $110. Going once for 100. Twice. Sold, $100 right here, number 123. Okay, we have another orchid here. Okay, this is item number 44. This is item number 44. This is a beautiful banjo. This will do beautiful down here. We're going to start the bid at this at $70. $70 right here at 143. $80 right here at number 39. Do I hear 90? 90 here at 58. Do I hear 100? $100 on this beautiful orchid. $100 going once. $100 right here. Do I hear 110? Do I hear 110? The baby's not for sale. Do I hear 110? 110 on this item. 110 right here, number 37. Do I hear 120? 120 on this Vanda. $120 going. $110 going once. $110 going twice. Sold. $110 right here. And the next item is Stephen, are the prizes? Just want to take this time and thank everybody for coming out tonight. This is a great event every year. We can't thank you enough for doing this. Here we have another incredible orchid.
Thank you for being the auctioneer.
Thank you. This is also a band. Okay, this is, the bass is absolutely incredible on this. It's a beautiful piece of wood. We're going to start the opening bid at this at $300. $300 for this beautiful item here. Do I hear $300? $300 on this beautiful item. Do I hear three? Here at number three, right here, number 56. Do I have 310? $310 on this item. $310 on this item. Do I hear $310 on this beautiful? There's $310 right here at 149. $320. Do I hear $320 on this item? Do I hear $320 on this item? $320 right here at 56. Do I hear $330? $330 on that item right there. $330. Do I hear $330? $320 going once. $320. $330. $149. $340.
Can we see it again?
Yes. Mary, bring that back this way, please. Nobody's bidding in there. Don't show them. We are up to 330, it'll be 340 now, 340. Do I hear 340 on this item? $340. 340. 320.
Come on, look at this thing.
330 going once. 330 going twice.
Tax deductible.
It's tax deductible money here. $330 sold over here, right? Okay, this next item here, as you can see, is a repurposed chair. It has several different types of plants on it, all kinds of moss on it. It's a very cute item that someone has put together here. We'd like to start the bidding off on this at $75. Do I hear $75 right here at number 167. Do I hear $85? $85 on this new product. $85 on $65. Do I hear $95? $141, $90.
Which will become 100 plants.
Do I hear $110 on this item? $110 right here, $166. Do I hear $120, $167? $120, do I hear $130? $130 on this item. $130 over here, $175. Do I hear $140? $140 on this item. $140. $140. $150 back here, $167. Do I hear $160? $160 right over here, $104. Do I hear $170? $170 right over here, number 46. $180. Do I hear $180 on this? $250 right here, $166. $250 over here, number 166. Do I hear $260? $260. Do I hear anybody with $260 over here? $250 going once. $250 going twice. $260 over here. $270. $300 right here. $166. Do I hear $310? $310 on this item. Do I hear $310? It's good. Hey, don't be scared. Don't be scared. It won't hurt. 310.
I don't know where it went.
$300, right? $300 going once. $300 going twice. Sold. $300.
Paddle number.
I'm putting this
66.
Paddle number.
166.
Awesome. Tommy. Insert photograph. Now we're taking this.
Our next item here is Alan Maltz. Official fine art photograph for the state of Florida. We're going to start the opening bid at this at $75. $75 on that picture. $75 right here, number 37. Do I hear $85? $85. $85 going on this picture right here. Ducky's bringing it back this way. This is the Florida tree.
I don't have a number, but I'll bid 150.
150 right here. 150. 160. Do I hear 160 on this picture? 160. 160. 150 going once. Going twice. Sold. $150.
Hey, you were a little too quick there, Tommy. I was just going to raise my
paddle.
Buck up.
What's the item number? Here, I'm playing here.
Did you just write me next to it?
And our next item here, go back to the plant
offering.
Okay, this is Montana Driftwood with Red River Rock embedded in it. It's a double orchid, and the opening bid on this is $150. Do I hear $150 on this orchid? $150 on this orchid. $150 right here, number 161. Do I hear 160? 160 on this item. $160. $160 right here, number 149. $170. Do I hear 170 on this item? 170 on this item. 170 on this beautiful orchid here. Do I hear 170? 160 going once. Going twice. Sold.
Just
so everybody knows, the bald man here with the red shirt is Donald. He is the treasurer. At the end of the night, we'll go up to him with your paddle, and we'll pay him for your offers. And we do have people here who can help you get them to Okay, and our next item is... if you have bought an item and you need to leave or want to leave early, please go over and see Donald and we'll work out the payment. Okay, what we have... This was prepared by Rochelle. If anybody knows the Mark House and Mark Rochelle, she's an incredible woman who works there and does a lot of work with plants there and always helps out when they have these offerings. So if you take a good look at this, this is a beautiful purple orchid. We're going to start the bidding at this at $150. Do I hear $150? $150 right here, $175. Do I hear $160 on this item? $160. Do I hear $160 on $160 right here, $161. Do I hear $170? $170 on this item. $170 on this item. Do I hear $170? $170. $160. $170 right here, $113. Do I hear $180 on this item? $180 on this item. Do I hear $180? Do I hear $180? $170 going once. $170 going twice. Sold from $170 to $113. Okay, as we have a break here while you wait for more items, I know most of you know what A.H. and Monroe, A.H. and Monroe, normally known as, but just so you know what they do. They do incredible work there. They take such good care of their clients. They try to house them, they get them their bags, and they try to make sure that people are their bags. It's so important. And they also offer prep jobs. There's a bunch of people right here that work for AEH Monroe. If you see them with their name tags on and you want to ask any questions about prep, please go up to one of them and ask questions. That's what it's all about. It'd be nice if one of these years that we don't have to raise money for AEH. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we have a wonderful surprise for everybody. We have Queen ML here, who's going to talk to us a little bit.
I don't know how much you want me to talk. I'm good. Although I've only had one drink, so you're probably safe. I just wanted to say hi to everybody. This is one of the best events that any king or queen candidate has had ever. It's wonderful for a variety of reasons. One, because it accomplishes the goal of raising money for AEH Monroe County. And the other reason, or one of the other reasons, is you get beautiful things. If you look around at these orchids, you can see how unique they are in their design and their size, and they're just so beautiful and so lovely. And so you have a gift that keeps on giving back to you, even after the party. Unlike some other gifts that you might get at a party. And I believe there's Fireball here for those of you that would like that other kind of gift. Borrow my number on number 74. But anyway, on behalf of Jen and her whole campaign, I want to say thank you guys for coming. So many people have never run for King of Queens Fantasy Fest, and it's just important for you to realize what the undertaking is. I know when I ran years ago, I actually started interviewing people that had been successful in January and got ideas of what work that didn't work, what days of the week were, deep football games were, what time or which month works the best, because snowbirds actually come back to town, so you want different parties from there. You want to have family parties, and Jen did a great job with that. With her full day thing. But she still has more events. You know, it's an 8-week campaign, and it can be a long campaign, but we're getting there toward the end of it, and this is when it gets really important, because it is a drag race in terms of the Queen campaign. So we still have a fair amount of events left, two of which are tomorrow. So, what's today? Friday. Oh, so you get a day off. You get one day off to recover, your wallet can recover. So we have Jennifer Queen Tea Dance coming up this Sunday at 4 o'clock. Do you have a theme for that? It actually goes with a second chance program. So when my friend is there, and friends, and then we have some second chance. Okay, so where is the second chance program help? That's where you have it, and then goes upstairs in the fabulous review card. So, if you guys have great memories of your prom, you can relive it. If you have terrible memories like most people of your prom, you can redo it. Maybe have a better outfit. I know in my case, I'll have way better hair. Right? I went to the prom in the 80s.
What happened to your hair?
My hair was bad. We know Tommy will have better hair, right? Maybe you'll have better mustache. There and amazing, one of the craziest names that we can have in the world. It's so much fun. And then the next event is not tomorrow, but a week from tomorrow, I'll be teaching you how to make your own tutu. And we have all different kinds of tutu materials to it, and it's a no-sew. So it's a really nice whip up a tutu in like an hour. Where is that taking place and how much does it cost? Alright, now my favorite event, and this is a really important event because not only does it raise a lot of money, but it's almost no work for the candidates, which is very important at this stage in the game. But it's a date auction. And you show up and there are a variety of people that have put together packages. Put together packages and they get up on stage, introduce themselves, and then you buy them. They don't necessarily go on the date with you, but they can. We have entered Super Schedule down here, Susie's Estate. She and I have entered, and we are doing a three-hour tour donation, which means Sue, myself, and five others are dressing up as the characters from the Gilligan's Island. And we look good. I'm just telling you. If you were going to buy anything, at least show up and drink cocktails to check out these seven people, because it is going to look so fun. We're doing a photo shoot, so we're going to have great advertising for Jen. Full bar for you and five of your friends. No coconut cream pie, but free Wi-Fi. It's going to be fabulous. But anyway, it's a great way for you to see the town and buy gift certificates if it's not for you, but for friends and family that are coming to town. But anyway, so that will be next Sunday, which happens to be my birthday. Cheer Jen on, have a cocktail, see everybody, see the building got the crew, and then we got the big event. The coordination of the 19th, we got Vegas Warriors, Martini Madness, and everything that goes out. That's going to be a lot of fun. Broadway Warriors, Carrie, she's going to be there. So thank you guys, we're going to get back to the auction. Go to her website for more dates and details, and please be generous, open up your wallets. There's beautiful things here for you. There's a baby here too, and thank you.
Okay, let's get back to money again. We need to spend some money. Here we are, the next item up is... This is the Neiman Marcus Bowl. Okay, take a good look at this. We're going to start down with the bid at this in 150. 150, over here, 150, 150 over here. Right here, 160. 160 on this item. Take a good look, it's beautiful. $160. 170 $170 on this item. $170 going once, $160 going twice. So $160. Number 149. Item number 22.
There's a stick.
Blow the flower.
I know.
And the next item is. Oh, okay.
Or the table.
And here we have cats with his balls. You'll notice there are succulents in there. He has succulent balls. We're going to start the bidding off on these at $100. $100 for Fats succulent ball. $110 right over here. $120 right here. $120 over here. $120. $140 right here. $140 over here. Right here. $150 back here. Right here. $160. We got Fats' belly on the line. Right here. $170.
Don Dad's house.
170 right here. 180.
Take your shirt off.
He wants to see your succulent balloons. We are up to 180 on this item. Okay, now we got 200 for Pat's to be sure. $200 on this item. Let's go. $200, let me see your paddle. Who's got a paddle up? Who's got a paddle up?
$300, I'll put the shirt back on.
Okay, we're at 180 on that. 180.
No, 39 had a paddle up.
Who? Where's 39?
39.
Do we have a bid of 180 on this? 180.
This is about Key West.
180.
It's about having balls.
We have 180 back here. 180.
167.
190 on this. 180 going once.
No, no, I'm not going to talk to you. We got $200. $200. It's about being Key West, having balls. Man, woman, child, everybody who lives here has balls. So somebody get her $200.
We need $200 or Francis is going to talk the rest of the night. $200 or he talks the rest of the night. Fuck it up. Fuck it up.
Don't make me show my balls. Where are we at? Where are we at?
180. 180. 20 more bucks. 20 more bucks.
Who's the winner? Who's the
winner? Susan, I'll give you 20 bucks on that. Take them away. Come on, you're not over here. 200 going up, 200 going up. Right, sold. 200 bucks. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the next item is sitting right here in the middle of that. And it's a big item. The stand goes with it. It is one item. The song comes and goes, but it's one item. We're going to open the bid of this at 150.
300.
200. $200 on it. We have a $300 bid on it. We have a $300 bid on it. $320. Boy, you're $320. $320 right here, 162. $320, boy, you're $340. $340 on this item. $340.
We're already at $350.
$340. Boy, you're $340. $320 going once. $320 going twice. $320 sold right here. And the next item is... Ladies and gentlemen, this is not a political event by any means. And E.H. Monroe does not endorse anybody. But we have a couple of candidates here tonight who are running for office. One of them is a gentleman over here, Robert Barrios. He's running for the utility board. Please give him a vote. And I myself am running for office. I'm running for county commissioner district 2. Thank you. Here we go. The next item is... This is the biggie here. This is the big item. This is... We have a Gent Queen Martini slipper. We have two bottles of Stoli. We have 12 martini glasses. We have a two-night stay at the Morello at 410 Fleming Street. We're going to start the bidding off of this at $500. We need $500 for this. This is a two-night stay. This is for a big old glass of vodka and a bunch of glasses to drink it in. Two bottles of vodka. Do I hear $500 on this item? This is a two-night stay in Key West. A two-night stay. Do I hear $500 on this item? $500 on this item. Do I hear $400 on this item? $400 on this item. $400. $400 here. We're talking about a two-night stay. A two-night stay. Big old martini glass. Two bottles of vodka.
Tommy!
Do I hear 300 on it?
Don't give it away. Don't give it away.
Save it away. Back on the table. Don't forget, on this table over here, all the silent auction items. There are a few inside as well. Please don't forget to bid on the silent auction items. And the next item is... And just so you all know, please don't forget to support all the King and Queen candidates. All the money goes to the same organization. Okay, we have another Alan Maltz here. Another Alan Maltz picture. It is of a boathouse. We have a beautiful picture of a boathouse here. We're going to start the opening bid at this at $75. $75 on this beautiful picture here. $75. $75 back there, 125. $80 over here, 141. Right here, $90. $90 on this. $90. Right here, $90 on this Alan Maltz. $90. Right here, back here, $90. Right here, $100 on this. $100 on this picture. Nice Alan Maltz picture, $100. Right here, $100. I got $90 over here, $90. $90 going once, $90 going twice. Sold for $90, number 41.
What'd you buy? Congratulations, you just bought.
Look at this beautiful gentleman telling you. Look at this. Look at this beautiful Okay, this is a Maggie Ruling hand-painted item. Maggie Ruling hand-painted item. Please take a good look at this. We're going to open the piece of this for $250.
You see?
We're going to have $250 right here. Right here, $260. $260 on this item. $260 on this item. It's a Maggie Ruling. $260. Right here, $260. $260. Okay, you guys have stopped raising your paddles. Start raising them again. $260. $260 back here. Right here, $270. Right here, $270. $270 on this item. Right here, $270. $270 right over here. Right here, $280. $280. $280 right there. Do I hear $300? Do I hear $300 on this? $300 right here. Do I hear $310? $310 on this item. $310. Do I hear $310? $310. $300 going once. Going $310 right here. Do I hear $320? $320. Do I hear $320 on this item? $320 going once. $320 going twice. Sold for $320 right here.
Good for you.
And the next item here, this is unbelievable. Please take a good look at this. This is a brand new guitar. It's a Kona guitar. It's brand new. It's painted by Rick Rook.
It's really cool.
Like the painting behind us over here on the wall that he also did with Larry Blackburn. This is an incredible item here. It comes with a case. It's brand new.
Paul McCartney.
It's painted by Rick Rook. Paul McCartney did not play on it, but he might. You never know.
So, if you guys don't know, the painting is on this. What's featured at Blackburn for King?
that you got in front of you. It was a photograph by Larry Blackburn that Rick Wood transformed into Friday night. And in keeping with that theme, Don McLean sang Star of Starry Night for Benson. And with that, this young man built the talk and the same thing. So, open up your hearts and send Jen to the
place. Okay, wait one second. Wish Sharon, 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 thank you, Sharon. Okay, this guitar is a one of a kind. It's painted by Rick Lurk. We're starting the bid at this at $500. $500 for a Rick Lurk. Right here, $500. Well, you're 5'10. 5'10 back here.
Go every 50, Tom.
Every 50!
50.
Well, you're 550 on this. 550.
Right here.
Well, you're 600 on this. 600 on this one of a kind guitar. One of a kind guitar, $600. $600. $600 on this guitar. It's one of a kind to Rick Ward. Rick Ward is a very collectible artist. 700 right here. 700.
Right here. Bring it.
750. Right here. Right here, 800. 800 on this beautiful guitar. 800. $800. Let's go. One of a kind guitar. One of a kind. Right here, 800. $750 going once. $750 going twice. Sold. $750. Please don't forget the silent auction items over here.
I don't think he's good to
that. Next item, please.
You go, don't give it to him right now.
Not right now.
Not right now.
Put it on the
top. No, that's bad.
No. Maybe you speak over. Maybe you speak over.
Is it in June?
Next item. Next item. Okay, here we have a melody group.
I thought it was a Baca
dispenser. Flamingo banking. Opening bid on this is $50. $50 on the big flamingo. It's a print. $50. $50 on this print. $50. Call you $50 on the big flamingo. If you're a fan of Divine, you should get big flamingos. Big flamingos, $50. Okay, right here. This is the Sean Callahan original. Sean Callahan is a local artist as well. We're going to start the opening on this at $75. $75. $75 by Jim. Do I hear $80? $80 on this. $80 on this painting by Sean Callahan. $80 on this. $80. $80. $75 going once. Going twice over.
Over her.
Right here.
Hold on, wait a minute. And for Queen, she bows to the Queen. Okay, this is a special item here coming up. Here, as we all know, Christmas is right around the corner. This is a beautiful wreath that has been made Jerry Louise was first queen in 1988, and she has made this on behalf of the Salt Gallery. We're going to start debating off on this beautiful wreath at $75.
I'll take it.
$75 right here. $39. Do I hear $100 on this? $100. $100 right here. Do I hear $125. Okay, for all of you people who do not have a green thumb, if you do not have a green thumb and you like orchids, we have a picture of an orchid. We have a painting of an orchid. This one will not die on you. I have nothing written on the back of it. Let's start this off at $50. $50 right here. Do I hear 60? 60 right here. Do I hear 70? 70 right here. Very little. Very little. $80 right here. $80 right here. $80. Going once. $70 going once. $100 right here. $100. $125. Do I hear $125 on this item? $100 going once. $100 going twice. Sold for $100.
We're not allowed to buy more
cards. Total number.
Okay, this is a very unique item. I have to point this one out, everybody. I hope everybody's got a chance over here. We have it's like a chandelier of wine. I prefer to think of it as a chandelier of Jameson. This is a chandelier over here that is obviously been handmade. I think it's pretty cool. You can put up to 12 bottles in it, soda bottles. We have a couple of bottles that we've packed into this. And we're going to start the opening bid on this at $300. Do I have an opening bid of $300 on this? Right here, number 149. Right here, 310. 310 on this item. $310. $310. $310. $300 going once. $300 going twice. Sold. $300 for number 149.
Wait, that's my number. What?
Thank you, Jeremy. We have three oval shaped glass bowl. Take a good look at this item. We're going to start the opening bid at this at 125. Do I hear 125 on this orchid? 125. $125. Do I hear $125? $125 over here. Do I hear 130? 130. Do I hear 130?
Look at that ball. Seriously?
$125 going once. $125 going twice. So, $125, number 30.
Item number 5.
What?
Paddle number 30.
Next item.
Oh, you're welcome. It's fun.
Okay, this is another orchid that is very easy to care for.
It is so sweet.
Very, very easy to care for. Does not need any water. It's an air orchid. This was not designed at $50. Why are $50 right here? $60 on this item. $60 right here. Well, you're $70 on this item. $70 on this item. We have another air orchid. $70. $70 going once. $70 going twice. Sold.
We have one or two that are like this. We just don't do anything in Germany. They just come back.
Sorry.
I'm going back on the
Next item is... Okay, I think we may have to put that down on the table down here. Are you okay with it? Okay, this is a special vermilion on hand selected. Okay, this is another beautiful item here. This is a beautiful item.
It has a band on it.
This has three different plants on it. This is going to start with Amanda. Please take a good look at this. We want to start the opening bid at this at $450. Do I hear $450 on this item? $450 on this beautiful item. Do I hear $450? $450 on this item. Do I hear $400 on this item? $400 on this item. $400. $400, we've got to put it back on the table and wait a little bit. Okay, we're going to put that on the table. Let's table it for a little bit. Okay, this is a great item coming up here. This is a great item here. This is a... Okay, this is a great one-of-a-kind item here. This is a handmade rum or wine or vodka, whatever your choice, a drink box. It has two bottles of PR rum. It is... It is a Matapella. It has a bottle opener in the box. It's an antique bottle opener. It has an orchid. It has a $250 gift certificate for clothes. This is a men's clothing item. It will make a great Christmas gift. But men or women can drink the rum. But the hat goes with that. They have a survival kit, so if you're out partying and drink all the rum, you can have a survival kit that has a little toothbrush in it. It's Matapella. It's the clothes are from Matapella. It's men's clothes.
Hello. 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 Can I get your attention for just a second? Hello.
Hello.
I was very privileged to serve as this guy's campaign treasurer. 2016. He's now running for county commissioner. This dude raised $106,000, which is in Key West history beyond one guy. And so I'm immensely proud to be associated with him forever. And so I want to tell you that Jennifer has been a key member of our mom market team. She's the most generous, kind, loving person that I've ever met. One of the privileges in my life is meeting her and Joe. And I would ask you in this final little run that we have to open up your hearts and be generous and make this night a killer event and refocus on the fundraising and let's bring it home and elect Jen for queen. Thank you. And Ty Ryan for commissioner.
Okay, there's a $250 gift certificate to Matapella Online Store. I'm not familiar with that store, so I'm not 100% sure it's just men's clothes, it could be women's clothes. We have someone that can explain it better. Hold on. This is a really, really good item.
Okay, Matapella is a Key West inspired. It's got a Caribbean vibe. Our linens are lightweight.
He has a new store and a rum bar from Ocean Key Resort at Cerro Duval. It's a fabulous store and rum bar, and he has donated the box, the hat, and a $250 gift certificate to use online. And then you can visit the store at Ocean Key, pick out whatever you want.
Men's
right now.
He's gonna take it off.
All right, let's do it.
Okay, let's get the words on this. I think this is a great item. I think we need to start this off at $450. Right here, $450 on this item. There's two bottles of PDR in there, a $250 gift certificate, a box. Carry your rum around you. Right here, $450 on this. $450 on this box. $450 on this box. Right here, $400 on this box. $400 on this box. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Right here, $400. $400. You may have to put this back on the shelf. Okay. Okay, here we go. We'll go back down a little bit. So we're getting a little gun shy. We have another platform shoe. I had a lot of these shoes in the 70s. So he's got to clean out his closet. And it's hand painted by Jennifer Green. Let's start debating off of this at $50. Do I hear $50 on this shoe? $50 right here. Do I hear 60? 60 right here. Do I hear 70? 70 right here. Do I hear 80? $80. Do I hear 80? $80 on this shoe. $80 on this shoe. $80. $70 is the offer. Going once. Going twice. Sold for $70. Okay, we got another few little bandit. Okay, this is a beautiful bandit here. We're going to start this off at $60. $60 for this bandit. These bandits are pretty easy to take care of, and they look beautiful. We've got $60 right here. $70. $70 on this bandit. $70 on this bandit. You're right here, $70 on this bandit. $60 going once. Going twice. Sold. Number 9. It's item 48. Ladies and gentlemen, we have the current king of fantasy dress here. King Paul has entered the building. He's going to be my banner for the next few minutes. We have an iron sculptor here by Vinny of Bone Island Welding. This is a very, very cool item. You can walk around. You can even stop over and see Paul, and he'll make you a nice martini in there. This is a really cool item. Walk around and drink with. This is a one-of-a-kind item. It's made from auto parts. Take a look at this. And let's start depending off of this at $300. Do I hear $300 on this item? $300 right here. Do I hear $310? Do I hear $310 on this item? $310 on this item. Oh, well, we just jumped up the game on this one. Paul has offered, if you bid $500 on this item, you can bring this as long as he is at the Saint. For 1 year. You can bring that in and get a new martini every time. You will fill that up. That's a big-ass martini. You only need one drink tonight. So do I hear $500? $500 right here. Do I hear $510 on this item? $510. Good. Can we go to $510 on this item? $520. Do I hear $550? $550 on this item. $550 on this item. A year's worth of huge martinis made by Paul, 550. Well, you're 550 on this. 520 going once. 520 going twice. So,
you need to bring this with you.
Oh, you know I will.
That was sweet. Okay, you've all been waiting for this. This is a Thanksgiving arrangement with a nice cock on it.
Are you running, Charlie?
Everybody needs a friendly arrangement with a cock on it. The opening bid on this for Thanksgiving is $50. $50 right here. Draw your $60 on this item. $60 on this item. Draw your $60. Right over here. Draw your $70 on this item. You got a Cuban cock on this. Yeah, we got $70. Draw your $80 on this. $80 on this. $80 right here. Draw your $90 on this. $90 right here. Draw your $100 on this. $100 for a Cuban cock for Thanksgiving. $100 Cuban cock for Thanksgiving. $100 right here. Draw your $110 right here. Draw your $120. $120 right here. Draw your $130. $130. $140. $140. $150. $150, bitch. $160. $150. $150 going once. $150 going twice. Sold. $150. I think it's a big one. Okay, the next item, we have a couple of, at least one is a group. Okay, we have a group of paintings. A group of paintings. Take a good look at this. I don't know who the artist is, but you don't need to order these either. Let's start the painting off with this at $100 for this trio. $100 for this trio. Okay, $100 right here. $110 over here. Okay, $120. Draw your $120 on these pictures. $120 on these paintings. For three paintings. I see it back there. $120. $130. Do I see $130 on these pictures? $130. $130 over here. $140. Draw your $140 on this trio. $140. $130 going once. Going twice. Sold. Number 175. And the next item coming up. Look at this beauty. Charity's on the block.
Come here. Oh, God, don't knock me in the pool.
Really? Here we are. We have a Kiwi sponge in here.
This was a stain.
A Vanda.
It's still raw.
A stain of brown something.
Oh, is it? Come on.
And look at this.
Come on.
It's about $100. $100 right here. Do I hear $110? $110 right here. Do I hear $120? $120 right here. Do I hear $130? $130 over here. Do I hear $140? $140 over here. Do I hear $150? $150 over here. Do I hear $160? $160 over here. Do I hear $170? $170. Right, $170 over here. Do I hear $180? $180. $180. $180. $170. $170. $180 over here.
$230, right, Tom?
Yes.
Okay.
Going on, you still get a chance, right?
Hi, Ellen.
Okay, this is a pretty neat item here. This is an origami art vessel. This is an origami. This is made of paper. It those of you that don't know who they are. Anyway, there's two walkies in here. And a book. Two books. We have two books. And we have instructions so you don't have to think about it. Unless you got the AirPods, then you're okay. Okay, let's start the bidding over. This is $80. Right here, $80 on this item. $80 on this item. $80.
With books.
$80 right here. Do I hear $90 on this item? $90 right here. Do I hear $100 on this item? $100. $100 right here. Do I hear $110? $110, Emil. Come on. Raise that. $110. $110. Here we go. Do I hear $120? $120 on this item.
With books.
$120. $110 going once. $110 going twice. So, $110, ML. Number 74, item number 29. Hey, this is an easy one. Again, for you people who are not a green thumb, this next item here needs your care for 2 years. It's not like when you had kids and you left them for 2 years. This is a little different. This is all succulents. You have it, especially down here, with the moisture in the air, these will last a long time. The opening bid is $100. $100, right here, $110.
Oh. Wait, right here.
$110, we're up to $120 now. $120 on this item. Well, you're $130 on this item. $130.
He got me. You can't kill him. I was like,
you got a membership to the Botanical Garden as well out of this. We're up to $130. We're looking for $130 on this item. $130. This needs no care. You non-green thumb people, this is an easy one.
Oh
this
my
is easy
God.
Here.
Look at that.
Come on, CB. Look at
the succulents on this one. Okay, right one. We're at 120. Who is my 120 bid?
You don't want it?
Who is my 120 bid? 130 over here. It's 130. 130. Wait, you're 140. 140 right here.
Tell me.
Okay, do I hear 150 on this? 150 on this item. 150 right here. Do I hear 160 on this item? 160. Do I hear 160 on this item? I got 150 going once. 150 going twice. Sold for 150 right here.
Hey, Alabobian, let's go,
man.
Okay, I'm going to give Tommy a little break. So those of you that know me, I'm a card reader. Oh, sorry, silent auction is closing at 9:30. That's what I have to tell you right now. But the most important thing is, some of you actually bought them last year. So we are about to auction one of my famous Bloody Mary parties. So let me tell you how the Bloody Mary party works. I come to your house and I cook everything in your kitchen for the Bloody Mary. You invite up to 10 people and we have a Bloody Mary party in my house. Okay, the value is worth $500. We've sold them for higher than that, but we're going to start the bidding at $250. Do I see $250? I do from number 58. Do I see $300? Although this is where I need Tommy back right now. Tommy, we've got $250, but we need to go higher. So a Bloody Mary party for 10 people in your house, valued at least $500. And Tommy is going to take over.
Uh-oh. We're at 250.
The bidding. We're at 250 already with number 58.
Oh, my God. A Bloody Mary party. We've got to jump this up to $300. Come on. $300 for a Bloody Mary party. $300. Come on. $300. Let's see there. Anybody who's been to the sink for the Bloody Marys, you know they're good. and he's going to do some cooking too. Can we get the $300 on? $300 right there. $300. Do I hear $350? Do I hear $350 right here? Do I hear $400? $400 for a Bloody Mary party, breakfast included. $400. $400.
Totally worth that.
$350 going once.
Seriously, if you have not been to King Paul's Bloody Mary party, $500 is the total steal. Kirk, am I right? 10 people. Oh my God. Seriously, do not let this go for $350. Open up your hearts. Bring it on.
Okay, we're actually up in the ante. Bobby Cotton over here has won one of these parties. So now we're jumping it up to 20 people. 20 people for a Bloody Mary party. She has one, and she's gonna
throw Bloody Mary party.
She's throwing her party on for this. So now we have
much yes,
you just did. $500 for a Bloody Mary party. It's for 10 people. A Bloody Mary party for 10 people with food.
Wow.
With food. We need $500 on this. Try your $500. We got $400. We got $400. Let's go to $500. Let's go to $500. We got $400. We got $400 going once. We got $400 going twice. Donald! $500. Do I hear $550? Do I hear $550? $550 on this. $500 going once. $500 going twice. Sold for $500 to Donald. They're all going to be at the party. Next item. This is donated by Queen Diane May. She specially selected both the container and the audience. And we love Queen Diane May, who I believe is in Singapore or they're all in like incredible trip right now. They're in Bali right now. Okay, this is a really beautiful. Let's start the bidding up because it's $100.
I know.
$100 on this beautiful package from Queen Diane May. $100 here. $100. I see no pals moving. Get those pals moving. $100 on this. We got $100 over here. Do I hear $110? $110. Do I hear $110 on this item? $110. I got $100 on this going once. $100 going twice. Sold for $100 to number 65.
Okay.
We got $110 over here.
That's me.
All of a sudden, I'm in this neighborhood.
You get this next one.
Oh, look at this. Okay, this is the big boy. That'll be fat. Okay, this is oversized mango wood container from Indonesia. It was specially selected for this item. Look at this. This is an incredible item. This is a masterpiece here. Let's start the bidding up at this at $300. Let's start this off at $300 right here. Do I hear $310? $310 on this item. Do I hear $310? Do I hear $310 on this item? Look at this beautiful arrangement. Do I hear $310? $310 on this item. $300. $300 going once.
Oh, no. No.
Hey, we got a lot to go yet.
$400.
We got $400 on it right now. Now we got $400 on it. Do I hear $450 on it? $450 on this item. $450. $450. $400 going once. $400 going twice. Sold for $400. Yay!
Item number 30.
I said it to God, maybe.
Okay, the next item here. It's a handmade cement hanging reel. It's a Helospace ship. This is pretty cool looking. I don't think you can all see this. This is pretty nice. It also hangs it, you can hang it on the wall. Let's start the opening bid on this at $125. $125 on this hanging bid. We got right here. Right here, $135. $135 on this item. $135 right here. Right here, $145. $145 right here. Do I hear $155? $155 right here. $165. Do I hear $165 on this item? $165. Do I hear $165 on this item? Thank you for looking at that. That can hang up anywhere. $165. $155 going once. $155 going twice. Sold for $155 to number 56. That's item 14.
Woo!
Hi, Tara, I love you. Tommy, you're the best.
Next item, please. Next item. $50. $50 on this item. You like modern art? Take a look at this. It's $50 to start.
The local
artist, it is an original. $50 on this. $50. $50. $50 right here. We have $60 on this item. $60 on this item. $60 on this painting. $60. We got $50 going once. $50 going twice. Sold. Number 123.
You just
paid for it.
Artist is done.
Number is 95.
Okay, the next item here is a mango wood plant. Let's start the opening bid on this one at $75. Can I get $75 on this? $75 on this. Do I get $85 on this? $85 on this item. $85. Do I get $95 on this item? $95. Do I get $105 on this item? $105 on this item. $105 right here. Do I hear $115 on this item? $115 on this item. $115 back here. Do I hear $125 on this item? $125 on this item. $125. $115 going once. $115 going twice. Sold. Number 70. Item number 9. Okay. We need to see some patterns on this painting.
Come on.
Take a look at this arrangement. This is beautiful. This is a hand-selected wood base. It has a center banda. It has ferns. It has two multi-site stem orchids on each side. This is a big item. This is beautiful. This would look good on anybody's dining room table, kitchen table, your mantle, whatever you have in your home. Let's start the bidding on this beauty at $450. Do I hear $450 on this beautiful item here? $450 on this. This is an incredible one-of-a-kind item as well. $450 on this. We have $450 back here? Is that even somebody with it? $450 on this beautiful arrangement here. It's another one of a kind.
They want a picture with you.
It may look like it's a lot of work, but these don't require a lot of care. These don't require a lot of care. Come on, folks, $450 here. Come on, let's do it. Someone raise a paddle. Someone raise a paddle. There's a lot of. $450 on this side. Okay, we'll drop down to $400 on this side. Stay with me here. $400 on this beautiful item here. $400. Okay, we're going to put it back on the table and we'll negotiate later. Okay, we have a we can go down to $300.
Whoa.
Bottom line, $300 easy smackaroos. $300 on that beautiful piece.
I'll do $300.
$300 right here. Hold on. $300 right here. $300. Okay, everybody was pretty quiet on it. $300 going once. $300 going twice. So,
$95.
Yeah. $95. Okay, we have another item here.
I'm waiting for some of their big pictures.
That was beautiful.
Okay. We're going to drop down again so we can get some more panels up in here. Let's start this beautiful item off by $75. Well, you're $75 on this item. $75 right here, Robert. $85. $85 on this orchid. $85 on this beautiful orchid. Where are you? $85. $85 over here, where are you? $95. $95 on this item. Where are you? $95. We got $95. We got $85 going once. We got $95 right here. We have $105 now. Anybody want to go $105? $105 right here. $115 on this item. $115 right there. Okay, $125. Well, you're $125 on this item. $125 on this item. $125. $115 going once. $115 going twice. Okay. I need everybody to give me attention up here. All of you talking right now, look at me. This item is incredible. This is a beautiful item here. Take a look at this.
I don't like babies anymore.
This item has been donated. By Maggie Rooley. This shell is hand painted. It's selected with white orchids. And they'll stay with them for a really long time. Take a look at that. We're going to start the opening bid at this of $250. Right here. $250. Right here. $300 on this. Right here. $300 on this. $350 on this item. $350 on this item. Mary Lou. ML, did you just read that?
No.
Yeah, she did. She did.
$350 on this. $350 on this. Go ahead here, $350.
No.
$350 on this. $325 going once. $325 going twice.
Daddy, did you get
it for $325? Sold for
$325.
Oh, my God. Number 39.
Getting paid $15 an hour.
Keep up with it.
Okay, look at this trio of beautiful ladies we have here. We have a trio of organic containers.
My friend does.
Where'd she go?
Look at these. These will look good in anybody's home. Let's start committing to this at $150. $150 right there, $160. $160 right there, $170. $170 right there, $180. $180 right there, $190. $200. $200 right there. $250. $250 right there. $300. $300. $300. Go here, $300 on this item. $300 on this tree up. $300. And you're up to $300. $350. $350 on these items. $350 for these beautiful items here. $350. The ladies will help you carry them to your car as well. $350. $350. Just kidding. Going once. Going twice. 350 back in. 325. Woo! 350. 400. Go here. 400 on these items. $400 on the beautiful trio. $400. I got 350 going once. 350 going twice. Sold for 350. Donald, item number 28. $169. Next item up. This is a beautiful chocolate walker in a beautiful glass container with a wrought iron base. This includes a $50 Killwing gift company. It's a $50 gift certificate for chocolate at Killwing's. Let's start depending on this one at $175. Well, you're $175 on this item. $175. $175 on this beautiful walker. $175. Do I hear $175? Do I hear $150 on this item? $150 on this orchid. $150 right here. Do I hear $175? $175 on this item. Do I hear $175? Do I hear $150? $150 going once. $150 going twice. Sold for $150, remember? Item number 39. Item number 56. Okay, we have another painting here.
They're painting on the bottom.
This is a Di Gianni painting. It's an original. And you can start the opening bid on this at $50. This also has flowers in it that you do not have to order. $50 on this painting. $50. It's Selton Gallery for $4.95, but we're giving it at a bargain at $50. $50 on this painting. $50. $50. We have a $50 bid on this. $50 on this painting. It's an original painting. $50 on that painting. Okay, painting goes to the side. Okay, we have another orchid here. This is item number 36. It's hand-picked and arranged by Susie of Susie Estates. It was one of our lovely orchid holders just a minute ago. This has many orchids in it, three of them. We're starting this off at $60. $60 on this, $60 right there. Do I hear 70, 70 right here? Do I hear 80? 80 bucks on this? Do I hear 80 bucks on this? 80 right here. Do I hear 90 on this? 90 right here. Do I hear 100 on this? 100 on this item. $100. $90 going once. $90 going twice.
So $100.
$100 right here. Well, you're 110. 110. $100 going once. $100 going twice. Sold for $100. What number is that?
$100. Yeah,
number
36.
What's the number?
Not Mary.
Okay, we're bringing back an item from earlier. We have taken off the two-night stay. We have here two bottles of Scully, a giant martini glass. This has been made by the Queen made herself. We have martini glasses, 12 of them, please. There is no overnight stay here. The two-night stay has been taken off this. We're going to start this off now at $100. We got $100 on these items here. $100 back here, we have 110. We have 110. Do I hear 110 on these items? $110. $110. Do I hear 110? 110. 120. Do I hear 120? 120.
Yeah, 120.
120. Do I hear 130? Do I hear 130? Do I hear 130? 120. 120 going once.
For whoever bids, 250. I will throw in a martini party. 4-8 with my signature peanut butter cup martini. Nobody on the island has
250.
There you go.
$250. Do I hear $300 on that item? Do I hear $300 on that item? We got a martini, a peanut butter martini party here. For eight people. Peanut butter martinis. Peanut butter martinis, anybody? Peanut butter martinis, $250 going once. $250 going twice. Sold for $250. Item number 35. Yeah. Pile number 101.
All right, and now my husband says I have to get rid of my
camera. For a little bit more longer. There's still Chester and Tripp.
We'll see what our friends.
Extraordinaire bartenders over here. Let's give them a hand. They are an integral part of society here, and they're always willing to extend a hand. So thank you for getting everybody to this
party.
Okay, we got
And Paul's like, I know we lost money on this, it's okay. We have to carry that thing in every time, and I'm like,
okay, here we go. We got a hand-painted Mexican planter here with one double-stem orchid in it.
No,
let's start depending off of this at $50. $50. Let's go with $50 on this item. $50 on this item. Let's go. Let's see a couple. Oh, we got a pattern over here. Let's go. $60. Go right here. $60 on this item. $60 on this item. $60 on this item. $60 on one of the last orchids here. $60. $60. We got $50 on it going once. We got $50 on it going twice. Sold for $50. Mary over here. Okay. Just to liven it up a little bit, let's do some little Monty Hall or whatever. I can't remember the game show. The Price is Right. Versus Monty Hall. Who's the guy like? Okay, who has a rubber band in their pocket? The first person who has a rubber band in their pocket gets this orchid. A rubber band in your pocket or your purse or whatever. If you have a rubber band, come on up here. That's a hair twist. That's not a rubber band. Or condoms later. Oh, we got it. Oh, is that a rubber band?
It's
a hair band. That's a hair band. We gotta go. We got a rubber band. I said rubber band.
How about $10?
How do you want to insult?
Oh my God! How many got a rubber band? Okay, who has a rubber on? Who has a condom on?
I'll give you $10.
Who has a condom on them?
How about $10?
No condom either?
How about $10?
What the hell is going on?
Shame. Tommy! Shame. How about $10 cash?
You know, LA, don't need them.
$10 cash.
That's
it.
Is it a pen or a lipstick?
Right. Okay, who has a bobby pin on them?
What's better than
a bobby pin? Who has a bobby pin? Who has a bobby pin? I got $20 behind me here. Wait, we might have a bobby pin though.
I have a bobby.
We might have a bobby pin. That's a hair pair. We have hair pairs. No. Okay, I got $20 on this right behind me. $20, there you go. Number 161, $20.
I'm proud of you.
Okay, we got another banda here. Let's start the bidding off of this at $50. $50 on the banda. We got $50 right here. We have $60. $60 on the banda. $60 on the banda. We have $60. $60 on the banda. $60 right here. We have $70. $70 on the banda. $70. We got $60 going once. $60 going twice. Sold for $60 to number 167.
Who is the clipboard? Right here. Number
So, just so you know, Bobby Cotton and Sharon went up to Homestead, and bought these beautiful orcas that you're about to bid on, and do not let this go for a little money. Look at the collection that's left. Do not let those go for little money. Open up your hearts. Bobby has opened up her home to you. And let's bring Jen home. Seriously. These are the most beautiful orchid collections and display that you've seen in any orchid auction in Key West. Let's do it. Let's do it right now. Let's do it.
Thank you, Donald. Okay, we got another hanging plant. Okay, the last one went for $20. We'll start this one at $20 as well. $20 right here, we're at $30. $30 right here, we're at $40 right here, we're at $50. $50, we're at $50. I have $40 right here. $40 right here, do I have $50? $50 right here. Do I have $60? $60 on this item, $60. $50 going once. $50 going twice. Sold. $60. $60. There was a run in. There was a run by. We got $60. We hear $70 on this. $70. $70 right here. We got $80 on this. $80 on this item. $80 on this item. $70 going once. $70 going twice. Sold. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is the last item of the night. It has been put back on the table. This did go for auction, but it's been put back on the table. Okay, folks, this is the last item of the night.
Let's make it the biggest one.
Let's make it a good one.
Let's make it big.
Go big or go home.
It went for, and got up to $400 earlier. So let's start it off at $300 and see if we can't get it up there. There's $300 on this item. $300. Do I hear $300? This is the biggest arrangement we have of the night. Do I hear $300 on this item?
Come on, let's do it.
$300.
Let's do it.
$300 right here. Do I hear $350? Do I have $350? Do I have $350 on this item? Do I hear $350 on this item? $350 on this beautiful orchid. It's the last of the night, so we're going to go quick on this. $300 going once. $300 going twice. Sold for $300.
$161.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages, thank you so much for attending tonight. There is no rush. Please take your paddles and go over and see Donald and see the people in the...
How much?
Go out to the pool house here and pay for your orchids. Thank you. Big thank you to Bobby Cotton for opening her home up for this. A big thank you to Sharon for so much work. For our runners, Mary and Steve Obey. For Becky, who helped out. For Fats. For Jen. Chester and Tripp, Susie, all the people who were involved in putting these orchids together, thank you so much. Please look online to see all of Jen's events, all of the other King and Queens. It's a great organization to help. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And here's Jen for another thank you.
Thank you, Tommy. I appreciate all you have done. I can't wait till I can vote commissioner. Woo! I know, it's coming up soon. Mailings are out.
Are you back?
Thank you everyone who has spent money, who has came here tonight to show support. I truly appreciate it. Laura, thank you. Thank you. Everybody in the kitchen, my kids, my husband, most importantly, for all the support. And thank you. Without my husband, I could not be doing all the events. To my children, to my friends, to my family right here. You guys, drink up. You still have food. Silent auction is done, so if you bid on something, grab your sheet and take it into Erin, and she'll be happy to take your money. Have a great night. Thank you.
Remember the pay booth is in the back here by the pool. The pay booth is by the pool. If you'd like a yard sign by chance, there's some over here on the side. Drink up, eat up, and enjoy the rest of the night. Please be careful getting home.
I can't say anything because he's filming, so
I'm not filming anything.